Hey y'all, this is JM, Real Guys Reviews. Well, it was so hot and dry in Texas this year, I was a little concerned about shooting back here on the back property. As far as fires go, as you may have read, there's a lot of fires in Texas this last summer, so I made a bullet trap to do a little shooting back here so I didn't have to worry about that. For you that don't have land to shoot on, this is certainly an alternative to shoot in a more closer environment, and saves your bullets. You want to dig them out of there? I don't, but some of you might. So I made this thing very simply, utilizing a half inch piece of plywood on the front, 2x8s on the side, quarter piece of plywood on the back, and then a little piece of plywood on the top. The bottom of it's also a 2x8. So it takes about 30-45 minutes to put together. To keep the sand in, I simply went to Atwood's and or Tractor Supply. You can get these either place, and bought a 4x6 foot piece of rubber matting that goes in horse or cattle trailers. Then you cut it to the desired length and width that you want, place that inside that plywood, and it keeps the sand in. Interestingly enough, when we took the front off the first time and looked, we could barely tell where the 9mm and 40 calibers went through the rubber. It was literally self-healing. So I've not had to change the rubber at all. I've just simply changed the front of this. So again, this is a very simple little device made out of plywood and 2x8s filled with sand with a piece of trailer matting rubber placed between this front and the sand, which keeps the sand in as you shoot it. So then when you pretty much destroy the front, which we haven't done because this one's relatively new, then you simply replace that piece of plywood. Well, let's see what it looks like in real action, okay? Yeah, that's a pretty fun gun, huh? Well, let's see if we've got sand pouring out of there. I bet we don't. Nope. Got some paper sticking back there, but otherwise we're pretty good shape. So that, y'all, is a little simple bullet trap that just about anyone can make. You can make it in any design. Obviously, 1 foot square, 2 foot square. You don't have to put sand all the way to the bottom like I did. But again, I didn't want this thing to be blowing around.